Hey guys.
Welcome back to Javier's channel.
This is me, Javier. So for today on my channel, we will have Summerlyn, Kharya, and we'll be doing our makeup. So let's get started.
So I do my foundation first, and I use a Fenty foundation. Can you see that? Okay.
And then I do my foundation first too, and I'm L'Oreal's foundation, and it is number 9.
Well, I do my my eyebrows.
Oh, you're those people. So I think I'm because like you told me, I'm gonna mix my my foundation and my concealer together, cause it's like too dark for some reason.
Okay, you do you, Pookie. So where do you guys want to go in the future?
California.
Cali,
number one.
Cali, baby.
Cali.
I'm going to
one.
Cali too.
I don't know, because personally, I feel like, well, we're in Jersey, obviously, but like, I feel like Cali has like a lot for us. Because like, we want to be actresses.
We're not no theater actors. Yeah. Film
and television.
Yeah, film.
It's gonna blend out with my
This bitch. Yo, I shouldn't even be laughing.
Right. It's gonna blend out with my neck.
It's gonna blend out with my concealer. What do you want to do, Kharya, again?
Film and television.
Why not theater? Money is money.
Nah, I'm not like theater. Like, well, like Broadway.
No, like theater, like stage acting.
That could be like a side
I want to be seen.
That's, yeah, me too. Like, if you think about it, not a lot of people go see Broadway shows. People like to sit.
Everybody watches TV.
Yeah, and if people like to sit back and watch and TV. Movies. Yeah, like people like to go to the movies. You feel me?
Yeah, so it's like, I don't know. Being on stage is like, I don't know. I like to be known for my, for what I like to do. And like, I don't know. Yeah,
stage acting is good.
I want to do film, but like, I mean, if stage acting is available, why not? Money's money. I mean.
Okay, and now I done filling my eyebrows. Now I'm gonna use this pro concealer. It worked really good.
Put up.
Need you. I do. All I think about is you. Even when I'm with my boo, I'm going crazy over you. No matter what I do, all I think about is you.
I'm gonna get the concealer 35 with Fit Me. So how do you guys like the party yesterday? By the way, I had my birthday party yesterday. That's why I got this luxurious robe. So how do you guys like it?
It was cute. We went to Fridays first. It was some people from shop. And then the rest that he invited came to the sleepover.
Came to his house.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And it was like pajama theme. We had like get dressed. It was cute. I'm using the concealer. The pro concealer.
And I'm just blending out the concealer for my,
I put my hands in my pocket and my foundation is on my hand.
Bruh. So right now I'm gonna go in with my creme contour palette, medium to dark, and it is amazing. I recommend you guys to buy this. It's the best one, I think.
Everybody gotta be like Javier. I'm blending out my concealer.
I'm doing my eyebrows.
Oh my god.
Okay, so for some. Yeah. But my eyebrows, I'm using like this. I use like every day. And then I take like
You use what?
It's so whack. I take like this eyebrow pencil. And I use that. Works pretty good.
Yeah. The reason why I do my eyebrows first is because when you put the foundation, it like covers all the light parts, like when you put your concealer.
That covers I thought that before, but then I tried it and I was like... And then, so do you like do that concealer again over on top of the...
Yeah, but I don't do my concealer here. I do my concealer like everywhere where it's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Foundation. My foundation is the Fit Me by Maybelline.
Oh, I have Fit Me too. It's cheap.
That's that bodega makeup.
She really came for us. What do you got, bitch?
Fenty, bitch.
Yo, first of all, this Fit Me foundation is amazing.
It is good. I'm not trying to be, you know. No, I'm proud of my Fenty. This is the only, like...
She's trying to be, because her mom bought that shit for her. Get the fuck out of here.
It's not even her color. Like...
Yo! Oh my god.
No! Alright, anyways, this is a little darker than my skin, as you can see, so I mix it with my concealer. I put that to my face, both of the colors, like my concealer and my foundation, and then I blend it with a beauty sponge. A beauty blender.
So, like, Summerlyn, are you thinking about coming with me and Kharya to California?
I don't know, I'm not sure.
Interesting.
I'm not, I've been thinking about going to California for a while now. But
so have me and Kiki.
I'm saying, like, I've been thinking about a lot of independent stuff.
Oh, okay, I see. So you want to go by yourself?
Not by myself, but like, if it takes that, then you know.
Yeah,
that's
true.
I'm not
sure. So to make this interesting, what
was it not interesting before?
It was not interesting. Tell me someone who you have beef with.
Nobody. What? I don't dislike anybody.
What is like, Dr. Phil?
For me to dislike them. Like, I'm not that type of person, just not like somebody because I dislike for no reason. You feel me?
Yeah.
I feel like...
I don't hold grudges. I mean, if you don't like me, that's you. Like, I can't do nothing about that unless you really say something that get me mad, then I'm going to have to, like, do what I gotta do.
I feel like this world should be a happy place. Me too. If you don't like somebody. I feel like, just do you, honestly. Like, there's a lot of people who, like, has a problem with stuff.
Honestly, yeah.
You gotta just roll with the flow. That's what this place
for. Oh, if you guys are wondering, since everything in my face is cream and everything is not, some of it is not powder, I use this brush and I use it for everything. It may sound like stupid, but like, it's good. So how's Mickey Mouse going for you?
I don't understand.
Yo. Wait, because of the dog?
Hell yeah. Oh, but you got dogs all over.
Wait, that works. Instead of doing, oh my god. Because I put it on my hand. That's crazy.
Oh, she's party.
In two words, what would you guys define yourself as?
Oh my god. This might sound like cliche, like everybody says this, but like, kind. That's one thing. Like, I feel like there's no reason to be like mean. And I'll say, I have to think about that. You go.
I feel like I'm a striver. Like,
I'm a spouse striver.
So now I feel like I'm a go-getter and I'm just cool. I'm really cool. I'm chill. I'm a go-getter though. Like, if I want to go get it.
Ambitious.
Yeah, if I want it, I'm gonna go get it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like, I have big dreams.
If y'all haven't noticed, I put my eyelashes on.
I think I'm happy. I'm a happy person, and I am a control freak.
Yeah,
hell
we know that.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, I'm a control freak. I admitted it. You have it live on Javito's the one.
It's done. Burnt me.
Hmm?
Like, you just burnt me.
Before we start quickly, I'm going in with the Artistry Light Powder. So if you guys were wondering, you guys were talking about doing theater stuff. It's like, what have you guys done in high school for theater?
We did a lot freshman year. We were really in our sophomore year, but we have a lot to go. Freshman year, we did Hard Candy, we did Play On, we did Murder at Merriweather, which he directed. What else we did freshman year? That was it, right?
How was my directing?
It was pretty good. Like he said, he's a control freak, but he knows how to get the job done, which is good.
That's all that matters at the end of the day, people.
Sophomore year?
You may be a control freak, but you get the job done very well. You get the job done very well.
And sophomore year, we did Romeo and Juliet, which is like our big play that we did so far.
We're working on a new... quite a few times.
How many times, probably?
Right.
Three?
We didn't perform it for the English class, did we?
No.
No, don't we have another performance to go?
We're supposed to be performing.
For the English classes? I don't know we're doing that. Probably not. But,
Before we go, I'm going to go with the Wet n Wild contour. I think everyone I know has this contour, but just to define the lines a little.
I'm going in with, I already said this, but I didn't start. I'm going with my Pro Concealer to highlight some things.
I played a supercut of us. All the magic we gave off. All the love we had and lost.
Not serious.
In my head,
the visions never stop.
Anyway, I'm going in with my LA girl.
The visions drive me up.
Pro concealer, but I use this dark color as a contour. It works amazing.
Then you call the radio up. Then you call the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. I'm so much baby, my love. I'll be your quiet afternoon crush. Be your violent overnight rush. Make you crazy over my touch. But it's just a super card of us. Super card of us. Oh, it's just a super card of us.
Oh,
in my head, I do everything, man. When you call, I forgive and I fight. Because I love the moments I play in the dark. We will ride and for wrestling. Come home to my house. In your car, the radio up. In your car, the radio up. We keep trying to talk about us. Slow motion, I'm watching my love. I'll be your guy after no
question. I'm going in with the impressed you. Beauty Glazed palette, and it's a good palette. I'm starting to do my eyebrows because I don't have that eyebrow shit. So, you know, you're broke, you do what you gotta do.
This is a cute palette, though.
It is. Look at this palette. Hello, like it broke in the mailing, but it's fucking gorgeous.
Guys,
so off camera, I fucked up my eyebrow. Quick little summary, I fixed the eyebrow with a little bit of concealer, so...
Quick little summary. I just finished baking my face, contouring, everything. So I'm finna highlight now, and I will be finito.
I'm concealing my eyebrow now.
Yeah. I got this That Liquid Glow, though. Highlighter in the mail the other day. And it's like a bomb. So when I put it on, y'all gonna feel it. Y'all gonna flip through the camera. Yeah. I'm gonna do glow too. See that glow? Thank you.
Okay, so as I said before, my birthday was Tuesday. And Kharya bought me a shimmer bronzer. And it's like kind of like a glow, like a good like highlighter. And it's LA Colors. It's good. I swatched this shit.
It's cute.
It's good. Aw, cute. So I'm going to place this on right now.
Honestly. So I'm baking with, what is it called?
It's my powder she's baking with.
Yeah. And it's pretty good. I like it.
My friend, my other friend bought me this highlight too. So I'm going to place it on top because, yeah.
What?
¿A quién tú estás diciendo shut up? ¿A mí tú estás diciendo shut up?
Sí.
¿En a quién tú estás mirando? ¿Huh?
Cállate.
A la
boca.
A la
boca.
Por favor.
Fuck you mean. ¿Por qué no te digas a ti? ¡Para!
A ti te sé, a ti te sabe. También dime.
Ya tú sabes.
Ay, tú, coño, ay, por favor.
Chica. Finish.
Covergirl! Put the bass in your walk. Head to toe. Let your whole body talk. Covergirl. Put the bass in your walk. Head to toe. Let your whole body talk. Two grown-ups Chinese. Blink on the TV. Girl in my little scene.
Bottle with sweet tea. I'm gonna... I'm gonna contour with the Javi's cream corn, the cream contour palette.
You like my makeup? It's mad juicy. I'm feeling it right now.
This is a highlight, and it is from Color Pop. And I just put it on my nose because it's very soft. And it's like mainly for like little things that you want to pop out.
Color.
Come on. Come on, girl. Yo, fuck. Head to toe. Let your whole so I'm gonna go in with this lipstick. Has literally nothing. So I don't all I know it's
dollar from... store lipstick.
And it's from Ipsy. So yeah.
How do you know it's from Ipsy?
Because I have Ipsy. A lie. How are you telling my bank account spends on? You get your little fake ass fancy foundation that don't match his skin color.
Yes, it does.
Say what? So did you guys remember Eden dancing to Covergirl?
That was Reggie Roshu.
No, it was Covergirl.
Really?
Yeah, I have videos playing right now.
I didn't find it funny. I found it. I didn't find it funny. It was funny, but it was.
It was hilarious.
She's a character.
She's a character. Yeah. She got her groove on.
Eden can get lit. That's all I know.
Yeah.
To be honest, I would have thought she was in the whole other world too.
So guys, I am finished with my makeup.
Me too. I've been done.
Because
I've been on.
Some was a little slowpoke.
I shouldn't have contoured. I just realized that.
Why?
Because I just like, I don't know. I don't do this.
Setting spray, and the setting spray is from All Nighter Urban Decay.
All night.
It's good. You want some?
All night. I'm taking this shit right off.
You want some?
Kharya, what's going on?
Coast.
I'm covered.
Kharya, what are you doing?
Wait, I gotta set this.
It was never that serious.
Okay.
And I'm finished.
Oh, setting spray.
Okay.
So guys, that is all that we have for today. I hope you guys enjoyed that little makeup. What is it, Kharya?
Get ready with us.
Get ready with us. It was some fun shits. We talked about some things. You know about our life now. You know about not only my life, but you know about Summerlin.
You don't know me like that.
Now you know about Summerlin.
You know about my future. My goals. It's the most part. Anyways, continue.
Now you know about, Now you know about Summerlin and Kharya. you know more about them. And if you guys want them back in the channel, please comment below and we'll put you back on this channel. And that is all that we have for today.
I'm Summerlyn and it was nice working with you.
And I'm Kharya. Give that a big fat thumbs up.
Comment. Follow me on Instagram at all four seasons, number four.
Follow me on Instagram at RIYAAA.OX. Follow me on Snapchat.
And now.
Follow me on Snapchat. Don't do it. 44.
My 144 subscribers do not follow.
Hit that fat thumbs up.
And that one like.
And that subscribe.